Howdy, y'all.
This is going to be a somber video, but I make it because the people in my community need to see it and understand Chris Mackney. Chris Mackney was a man, father, husband, and citizen. And for whatever reason, he was killed. By who, you ask? Well, by feminists. Yes, you, feminist. By manginas. Yes, you, mangina. By his own government. Yes, you, Uncle Sam. You killed this man, and his name was Chris Mackney. Chris Mackney may have taken his own life, but you, yes, all of you, caused his death. You drove this man to his death, and his name was Chris Mackney. Chris Mackney may have failed to spin his hamster correctly. Chris Mackney may have failed to choose a Newalt. Chris Mackney may have failed to understand his own legal system properly. Chris Mackney may have failed to avoid some wrong choices. He may be at fault. But what Chris Mackney chose to do right was he chose to provide for an ungrateful wife. Chris Mackney chose to provide for his children's life. Chris Mackney chose to work and provide taxes to his ungrateful government. Chris Mackney chose to lead a benevolent life. These things we know of Chris Mackney. We also know Chris Mackney chose to end his life. Why did Chris Mackney make this final choice? Because it was the only choice left to him, to the end of ending his strife and leaving his life with some dignity and honor. Chris Mackney, a man and samurai of the Republic, committed seppuku because he thought there was nothing left for him to do that would leave him with some dignity and honor. Chris Mackney was driven to this honorable act by his lord and master, his wife, and his republic. To the end of his honor, men will remember his name, and his name was Chris Mackney. Chris Mackney died because of you. Yes, you, feminist. Yes, you, mangina. And yes, you too, Uncle Sam. You drove him to seppuku. After stripping him of his wife. After stripping him of his children. After stripping him of his good name. You, yes, you, stripped him of his life. And his name was Chris Mackney. Be warned, you. Yes, you, feminist. Yes, you, mangina. Yes, you too, Uncle Sam. That bodies are starting to pile up. And if you think men will allow bodies to pile up only on our side, you believe your own lies. This body had a name, and his name was Chris Mackney. In Project MGTOW, all men have aliases, but in death, all men have a name. And this man's name was Chris Mackney. His name was Chris Mackney. His name was Chris Mackney. This man's name was Chris Mackney. Be warned, you. Yes, you. This man had a name, and his name was Chris Mackney. Also, be warned that there are countless other men out there that no longer have names. But as for this man, father, husband, and citizen, this man's name was Chris Mackney. His name was Chris Mackney. His name was Chris Mackney. This man's name was Chris Mackney.
All right. Well, you guys have a nice day. And always remember to go your own way. Yours truly.